Here's the pitch. Swung on and fouled back, and that got home plate umpire Marty Foster and almost knocked him over. Yadier Molina, as Foster was staggering backwards, was caught by Molina before he fell completely backwards.
Well, that was a great reactionary play by Molina there. He turned around and Foster, you know, just gets nailed by this ball right in the chin. Of course, you know, hitting his mask, and you know, he gets a little queasy right there. He's ready to go down. Molina runs and grabs him.